today I'm gonna film my Google Galaxy.
I'm gonna feed it.
So first I'm gonna go to drink. Oh, before we can start, there's a separate video.
Now, you have a magic mirror in the movie with you.
I have the magic mirror.
All time. No, but I have my phone with a descendant sound effect on it. This is good. So let's talk about real life magic mirrors. Yes, we talked about this earlier. If you had a real life magic mirror, what would you ask it?
You know, in school it helps to ask it some questions about chemistry, so you'd be smart in that sense. Maybe I would ask it, like, you would be boy chips.
Okay. Now I'm gonna get a little
flirty. Do you know if he likes me, or am I like, you know, not even try?
That's actually really so good,
right? Or fashion tips?
I love it.
Talk about descendants, because that's what we're here for. Let's talk about one of your favorite scenes from the movie, or, you know, being on set. Tell us some of your best memories.
My favorite scene is definitely Rotted to the Core, the opening number. That was the first day of shooting, and it was a dream come true for me to be able to be on set and dance Kenny's choreography. Be dressed as Evie. It was really unforgettable.
Sophia Carson, thank you so much for joining us on the carpet.
Yes, congratulations.
You look beautiful.
I hope you guys like the
music. So beautiful. Yes, wave to all your fans at home.
Her dress is everything.
Oh my gosh, she looks like a real life princess, not a villain.
I know.
A princess.
She's definitely got some good in her, for sure. I love this. We're live here at Disney's Descendants premiere.
We are, and you know, she has such great fashion. Let's go back to some of the fashion.
Oh my god, this is so good.
It was so amazing in the movie.
It's gonna surprise you how much.
Okay,
how
I got this little spin right here, and it's so cute. It's so cool. And I'm gonna feel it for
it. It makes me jealous, and I want all of their closets. Because it's not like. It's not like weird fashion, it's like fashion that I feel
and
like.
And cut with a spoon!
It's edgy. Alright, let's talk about Mal's fashion.
Let's talk about Mal's fashion.
Yes, okay, because she was dressed in purple head to toe, right? Starting with her hair.
That's so cool. And
I feel like her hair changes a little bit throughout the movie.
It does.
Okay, let's put some, hot cocoa. This is only hot cocoa. Why didn't I tell you guys?
Pop in the collar.
Always, and it's like leather jacket and just real edgy. And she's fierce. Mel's a fierce character.
And I won't give it away, but she wears a purple dress.
Look at that little piece.
At the very end.
At the very end. That is stunning.
The collar. Again, she always has pop in the collar.
Yes.
A cool that pop in the collar.
Cocoa. I love it.
Whoever styled them during this movie, like, come and hang out with me. Okay?
I know. Come style our closets.
The fashion in this movie is just intense. And we're watching some
and Elias Bigetti. I made Elias Bigetti.
She always has cool
tell you,
leather
Elias
jacket.
Bigetti.
So well. Yeah, there's the dress.
This is a little Elias Bigetti.
Good.
Ellie Spaghetti is so good. I love Ellie Spaghetti.
And
I love Ellie.
We are live at Disney's Descendants red carpet. All the stars are
so
arriving.
Good.
Yes. I think we have someone so else good. Here.
I'm actually really excited about this.
I'm going to put this in.
This
is going to be a little.
You guys.
Cool.
I love Ryan. Come here.
Okay.
Oh, the chair dropped.
Ryan, I haven't met you, but I already like you with those dances.
Well, I mean, they're pretty impeccable, I have to say. My dance moves are good.
I saw Ryan a couple weeks ago. We were hanging out. It was really
she's
hot out
eating,
there.
It eating.
Was so hot, but we had Slurpees to cool us.
Well, she looks like a cherry.
Well,
okay,
here,
guys,
about
now
we're
going to feed her
the... What are you most excited about for this movie? It's intense.
A little spaghetti, I guess. For the
Dove is so pretty. Everyone knows this. She's so bubbly, which is awesome, and everyone loves it. But, like, she's got a dark side.
She's edgy.
And I love her dark side. And so I'm excited for the world to see
guys,
it.
Guys, you got a jelly.
Sure
it just looks like real jelly.
She wears a lot of, like, cool leather and, like, cool collars. Her hair was purple.
Heck yeah. Well, okay, here's the thing. Originally, I
okay,
think
guys.
Was supposed to be black.
Now
and then she sent me, this was, like, way before. This was, like, 4 months before they started shooting. And she sent me a selfie, like, check out the black wig. I was like, babe, I hate it. No, I don't like it. And then they made her hair purple, and I don't know, but it opened up a whole new world for me. I love the purple hair on her. Like,
yeah.
If she wants to go purple,
okay.
I support it.
Go for it. Let's talk about your fashion.
Oh, you know.
So how'd you choose your outfit for today?
How did I choose? Well, here's the great thing. Little boys out there, you know, 13, 14-year-old boys, if you're struggling with fashion, get a girlfriend.
Okay,
this is true.
Now let's
roll out of bed and
let
go, like,
eat her cocoa.
Hey, what should I wear? She's like,
cocoa.
Oh, yeah, there's
here comes the airplane.
I'm like, sweet. And so,
thank you. And here we have it. Fashion icon.
It's a lot of people to make it look like.
Well, you hang out with Dove a lot, obviously. So is she a little nervous about today?
Into the mouth.
No, really too nervous. Which is another thing I
oh my gosh, that's so good.
She's a fashion. That's amazing.
All right,
Okay, guys, that's the end of my slime food video. Bye.
Who's your favorite Disney villain? Who would you want to be a